recording.
Hello, my name is Thomas DeLonge.
I'm Adam Willard.
Ryan Sin.
I'm David Kennedy.
We are Angels and Airwaves. The album is We Don't Need to Whisper.
All of us have been in bands before. All of us have been a part of great records before.
It's like we got to do something that's bigger and bolder and deeper and more emotional.
Yeah, if the change is just within us, that's enough change. But it can go farther than that. The change can be to anybody that listens to it and what they do with it.
This isn't a band that's about some catchy songs and a great record, you know. This is much deeper than that. It's a record in a idea that asks a lot of questions of who you are and what you want to do with your life, and why are we here?
The planes flew in, their bombs did too. The city fell flat, the fires they grew.
In the lyrics, we touch on things like love and war, and things that I think are polar opposites of each other that human beings create. One's the worst possible thing, and one's the most beautiful thing that can be created. And so when you put both those things together in these very epic arrangements in these songs, it creates a really cool experience.
When the songs were getting put together, like everyone would sit around, everything was very, very visual. It almost was birthed like with an idea of like how it was gonna just look or make you feel like you're flying or you're walking through these crazy lighted like meadows.
Welcome to the video. This is what it looks like to make a video.
We are at the set for Angels and Airwaves video, The Adventure. If you can't tell, we're in a spaceship. We're actually in orbit right now. We have our own gravity generating device, so we're not really floating at this moment.
It's more of a stylized video than it is a storyline. It's pretty, you know, cryptic, I guess.
The song itself, I think, is best to be interpreted by those who listen to it. People would ask us, where'd that come from? And I just go, the antenna. The adventure is meant to say what it says, and you hear it in your head, so you write it down, and then you sing it and you perform it or whatever. So I think it's very obvious to those who listen to it what it means to them.
And here we go, life's waiting to begin.
I'm just so over like all the pissed off bands and angry this and angry that and like dark this and dark, like it's just not what I want to do. Like, I actually think it's actually pretty cool to walk around and say, today's pretty rad, and let's go do something great.
Metaphorically speaking, obviously not everyone went through something as hellish as World War II, but I think a lot of people go through their own personal battles in their lives, whether it's a divorce or it's losing someone you love or being stuck in a rut where you can't do anything but to daydream all day long in your cubicle. How do I get out of here and really start living my life?
The punk rock background will come out no matter what, but not in the angry way or the but we do it ourselves, and we have ideals that we stand for. If they're not the same, like, angry message, it's still something that we believe in and we'd like to translate.
Kids totally get this too, like completely get it. They've been waiting for something like this. Oh God,
They didn't even know what they wanted,
you know, that these kids go, you know, I took your song and went out at 2 a.m. and blasted it as loud as I could in these headphones, and I walked down the street just staring at the stars, and I felt like I had an outer body experience, you know. It's like, well, that's what we're talking about. We've been doing that for a year, you know. But it's exciting to do something different.
I guess when you boil it all down, you know, to the easiest common denominator, it's like we want you to get the chills. We want you to get the fancy little goosebumps to go up your arm, and you can really just leave where you're at. And sometimes that's good for people that are having a hard time in their life, and other times it's good for people that aren't having such a hard time, but they just want to take their feeling to the next level. And that's what we're going after.
I can do anything.
just gotta be able to jump in and get your feet wet and do something you've never done before.